Just down the valley from me, there are tiny meadows of bottomlands, and they were once used for growing flowers for the cut flower trade, including these quite wonderful creatures, which are known commonly as whistling jacks. They're Gladiolus byzantinus. So I've just finished the dye work for this piece, and here is the fabric that will be used for the main background of the meadow.